Hey you guys, what's up? As you already know, InnoCouture.com makes the best wall covers pre-made gel nails in the game. And today I'm going to do a quick little demo of our French because she is so classy, so sexy. Ugh, that smile on you guys, stunning. So, I already prepped my nail. I applied my famous bottom cheek, this pink press-on gel, to give my nail that boost. Give it that little pink color. And I'm going to use DIY gel today to apply, so open her up, apply it on the inside. So all of our nails that are French and ombre are pre-etched on the inside. So what does that mean? That means you don't have to file the inside. You don't have to put primer on the inside. She's good to go out of the bag. Let's see, up. And then you're gonna slide her on into place. Okay, pay close attention, my love. Press down firmly. Give a tiny little space with the cuticle so that will become blender, so that way she looks really natural. Oh, beautiful, look at that, you guys. Stunning. And now we're gonna bake her for 1 minute inside the dazzling darling lamp. So after the hair comes out of the lamp, we're going to tailor the nail. So remember, the white and the ombre, both of them are hand painted. So we want to be really careful not to ruin or damage the effect of the phalange. So I'm going to take a file. I'm not going to take one that's too sharp because remember, we're only tailoring the nail. We're not reshaping it because the shape is already perfect, my love. So just very, very little here and there. They're all nice and snatched. Oh, look at that, you guys. She is just stunning, stunning, stunning. So now we're gonna blend in that cuticle. I'm gonna use from the 7-piece drill bit set. I'm gonna use a cone shape one. It's actually shaped, I think, a little bit like a Christmas tree. I'm gonna use, of course, the famous mini toy nail drill. Turn to about 22, 25. We don't need something super fast. And just go in and really gently blend that cuticle for the gods so that way there is no line of demarcation and she is just super snapped. Beautiful. From the side. Perfect. The dust. I'm gonna go in with the twiggy file, which is an ultra thin file. Make sure those sides are super tight, super right. The dust. We're gonna cleanse the nail. I'm gonna use my nail prep. A little bit of the cuticle area because that will help blend, melt the nail just enough because we can't buff it. On the top surface of the nail, and then we are going to apply either one coat of shiny gel or one coat of wonder gel. So I'm gonna apply one coat of wonder gel today. Super clean that there's absolutely no dust. Apply a liberal amount here at the cuticle area to make sure we fill up any gaps. And coat the entire phalange. Look at that, you guys, like glass. So beautiful. Just a classic look, you know what I mean? And the best thing is you don't have to paint anything, because who has time for that? Can you imagine? What's the point of having a pre-made gel nail in French if you have to paint it? No thanks, not today. Clean the sides, and then what we're gonna do is we're gonna turn the hand upside down for just a few seconds, and this is gonna let the gel self-heal out. That way it is really flawless. Look at that. Oh, stunning. So now let's bake her for 1 minute. So after the hair comes out of the lamp, we're gonna take some cotton candy cuticle oil. Remember to wait 10 seconds after the hair comes out because if you apply cinnamon oil too soon, it can actually dull the nail. And then we're going to hydrate that beautiful, moist and smelling like candy. Look at that, you guys. A flawless French nail. Like, literally, it looks like a sculpted acrylic. And how long did it take? Like, a minute or two. Look at that, you guys. That side profile, the C curve, the smiling. Perfect, perfect. Oh, I'm obsessed. So, visit enofouture.com and check out the best pre-made French gel nails in the game. I'll see you guys in the next one. Love you!